what they're doing to increase awareness about their services. Good morning, Dina.
Hi, good morning to all of you. So Chicks in Crisis is an incredible nonprofit based out of Elk Grove, and they help women ages 11 to 25 get back on their feet, get the services they need, especially those young moms. And so we have two very important ladies joining us this morning on Good Day. We first have Inez Whitlow, who is the founder and CEO of Chicks in Crisis, and also Maria Cooley, who is the director of operations. Good morning to both of you. Thanks for being with us.
Thanks for having us. Good morning.
Good morning. Okay, so first, let's just describe Chicks in Crisis. You started this 23 years ago, Inez. What exactly is this group?
We work with young parents, 11 to 25, as you said, but we want to make sure they stay in school. So we provide every month diapers, wipes, formula, wraparound services, all of our resources to make sure they stay in school, stay educated, maintain their family size, and be able to move on and be awesome parents and not be in those pitfalls that we see a lot of.
Yeah, and I know this year, you know, the Big Day of Giving is coming up next week, and this was a really big push to get nonprofits the much-needed funds, the much-deserved funds. And so, Maria, how can people still help, and where are you really looking for some of those financial services? What do you need help with?
We really need help with just monetary donations. We're only open 2 days right now to help with services. And so to be able to reopen our doors full time, bring our staff back that we had to lay off, and really just open our doors to the public again and help with services. Because of, you know, COVID-19, we've had to cancel all of our fundraisers this summer. You know, we don't really know if Gobble Wobble is going to happen at Thanksgiving, which is our Thanksgiving Day run. So just money, operating expenses, and to be able to continue to help serve our community is what we're really looking for this year.
Yeah, and you all help provide thousands of diapers and formula for these kids. What are some of the other things, the tangible items that you're helping these moms attain to be able to help their families?
Well, remember, we also help our dads, right? So we work with moms and dads. We want both those parents to be a part of that child's life. So we work with both. So we always need full-size hygiene because we supply all of that. So we want you to stay in school and focus on your education because your education is the key to your success. And if we don't get you educated, we're going to find you out here on the streets downtown. And we just add to that problem. So we take the approach of we're going to take care of it on the front end instead of that back end. So if we can help and do that, then there it is. So hygiene supplies, back school supplies, you know, we're in high school, college, and trade schools. So we need those kind.
We also have clothing. We have a huge clothes closet for kids up to size 6.
Okay, well, I think the work that you're doing is so important. Inez, I know you told me before this started that you yourself, you know, you struggled as a young mom. And so this is really near and dear to your heart. And so we appreciate the work you're doing for our communities. Chicksincrisis.org is the website you need to go to. And again, Big Day of Giving next week if you want to help out. But you can always help out year round. Thank you
always.
So much, ladies. Stay safe. Best of luck to you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
All right, back to you guys.
Awesome. Thank you, Dina. Awesome. Pets need a